Stop and start recording. Break it up so it's a little easier for my program to handle it. So I guess we have to go to the old war debris, but what head was he talking about on what table? I didn't see a head on the table anywhere. I see no head. Where's this head? Do I have it in my inventory? Let's see. Item name, quantity 0. It's okay. It's early access. Oh, wow. You can do things with stuff. Do we have a weight? Oh. That's cool. You can have up to 3 things chosen. Quantity doesn't really work. Tier 1. Wait. I'm not sure if weight is a factor right now. Okay. Go to the old war debris. So I guess that means we go back to our ship. This is very cool. F to interact. So we have to be right at the front of our ship to interact with it. I assume R is takeoff.
Landing gear retracted.
Awesome. Go to the old war debris. Where exactly is that? All right. This is us here. This is the debris here.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Oh, cool.
This place is more crowded than I expected. Ooh. These salvagers, they don't warmly welcome you to do work in their area. That's why you should get rid of those salvagers first.
Rid of the salvagers.
Shield recharging.
Oh, I chose 2. Alright, it takes a minute after you load in.
Shields down.
Now we blast him with the blaster. Now we blast him with the blaster.
Target destroyed.
Then we move on to the next. Looks like there are, or were, 3 total. They are not moving. Like. Ruins in. Woo! No Man's Sky. Whoa! I lose control so quickly in this. That's the one we want. Can we lock on? Lock on, please! I see.
Target destroyed.
The other one was firing at me.
Thank you.
to go. There he is. Ooh, and hit him with this. Move out of the way.
Target shields down.
Funny thing is, I am moving. I'm moving forward, but you can't really tell because there's not a whole lot of depth perception. Is he hiding? There he is. Why can't I hit him?
Destroyed.
Oh, right. Now, we clear debris from ships. Oh, there's another one.
Shield recharging. Target shields are down. Target destroyed.
Right. Guard Axa while he finds the robot's missile parts? I don't even know where he is.
I'm coming in.
You know what we didn't do, though? We didn't up our defense.
Okay, let's start. Interesting. I'm getting signal from the head part. I think it's trying to redirect us to other parts.
Here we go. Alright.
I was right. I already found the first part. I think it's a leg.
I think it's a leg! Excellent!
We have company.
Company? Got it. Level 3? I can't even see him. There he is.
Weapons overheat. Weapons overheat. Shield recharging.
He's not even worried about me. He's worried about the drone we're protecting. Come on. It's really awkward to hold down. Oh, you don't have to hold it down. Maybe that's my problem. I understand now. Pointer breast choice. Okay, where's the other one? There he is. Switching to group 2. I can't even tell if I'm hitting him.
Weapons overheat.
There we go. I don't understand why it's not hitting him. Am I too far away? I must be. I'm 120. Oh, he's running. He's getting farther away. Let's follow our ground. Oh great, he's coming back. I like the sensitivity, but I'm gonna have to get used to it.
It is not good. Hold them as long as you can.
Three of them.
I'll find the last part in a couple minutes.
Who's closest? This one is.
What? Is this a capital ship?
Come on.
Weapons overheat. Shield recharging.
I got you. You son of a bitch.
Oh, back it up. Oh, I can't crack it.
Civilian ship leaving the area. Now.
More capital ships.
Oh, man. Okay, so I've learned my lesson about just keep queuing.
Stand still.
Come on, destroy the shield. There we go. Once the shield goes down, it's pretty quick. Okay, let's lock on to this guy. Is that what it wants us to do? A heavy fighter? Okay. Let's do that first. Be easier to hit anyway. No, don't touch me. Moving forward. Group one. No. Oh.
Okay, I got the last part. Let's leave this place as soon as possible.
Yeah, we're gonna leave this place as soon as I kill this guy, because I'm fucking invested now. Oh, it's moving around.
Target destroyed.
There we go. Is that another heavy freighter? I'm invested now. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's firing at me. Oh shit. Barrel roll. No! I almost got it down. Backing up. Oh, I do have it backwards. Oh, wow. Alright, switching to group one. Taking him down. Whoop, backing up. Oh, no, 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 don't hit me. Oh, taking him down.
Weapons overheat.
No. Stop hitting me. He's almost dead.
Target destroyed.
Oh, target destroyed. Oh, do another one. Heavy fighter indeed. Switching groups. Getting closer. I got this guy flying around me here. There we go. These are a little easier than the fighters because I don't have to dodge these guys as much. Ugh, that was so much fun though. They keep depleting my shield so I can't shoot. Alright, switching groups. And down he goes. Nope, we're killing him. Shields are offline. I'm gonna die right now. We gotta dodge. Roll, roll. He's almost dead. No. We're not giving up. Yes! Alright, back to group two. There's little targets. Let's get our shield back up. There it goes. I'm not gonna waste it. I'm not gonna lie, that's addictive as fuck.
Weapons overheat.
Coming in. Oh, we're getting hit. Oh. Barrel roll. Barrel roll. Other way. There we go.
Weapons overheat.
Get behind him. Oh, he can shoot me behind him. Oh, shit. Oh, he's turning. He can't shoot me all the way behind him. Oh, I almost got it down. Oh, barrel roll!
Target shield down.
Alright, pew pew time. Yeah, I'm definitely overwhelming my weapons. Absolutely. 1000% not letting anything cool down.
Weapons overheat.
Missile locked. Alright. We're gonna take him out now. And
destroyed.
He's destroyed. Alright. This guy is trying to hit my kid. Right.
Weapons.
Oh dear.
Target shields down.
It is starting to get ominous outside in real life right now, y'all. I am so sorry if my stream goes down.
Shield recharging.
I'm gonna be kinda sad. Whoa, somebody's hitting me. I'm gonna be kinda sad.
Weapons overheat.
No, don't hit me. No. But it'll be fun to redo this. This is fun.
Target destroyed.
I love this shit. Alright, who's next? Where'd he go? He's up there. Group 2, locking on. Oh yeah, I love this shit. I love space flight, I love space battle. Thanks to Lindsay! Switching weapons.
Target shields down.
Shield recharging. Yay! We might actually live, dude.
Target destroyed.
We might actually live. What? We got some fame out of that, y'all. Nice. Nice. I don't know. What are we doing now? Warp away. Okay. Let's go. I guess let's warp towards Arth. Set target. I think we actually have to have like a clear path. Can I not warp there? I'm holding it. Wait, that's not what I want to do. Okay, maybe it doesn't want me to warp there. Let's warp to the mining station. Where is that? Alright, I am holding the middle mouse button. What the hell? I thought that was the warp button. No, that's not for... I'm keyboard and mouse, where's... There it is. Okay. Should I warp to escape route? I thought about that. Yeah, let's try it. Before I start fucking with shit. Where are you? There you are. The button for warp is not working. Hold on. It was left shift, it was doing that. Switch modes. Toggle warp drive, B. All right, let's do it.
Warp drive offline. Warp drive online.
Ah, I just had to turn it off and back on again.
Calibration completed, waiting for the thruster input.
Charging thrusters.
Think you got what you wanted. I know someone who specializes in mechanics. A more than named Snam. He was working at Sonic Station in the Zonix Air system. Good luck to you. Exit out.
That dude did not pay me, gave me a hunk of junk just because I asked about it and I had no opportunity. I guess I could have. No, like, I really didn't have an opportunity. So, you know, I don't want this head. I couldn't even see the head on the table. Okay, so. We have to go to the Stargate. That's gonna be here. So, we're gonna set that. Thought I said it. Okay. There it is.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed.
Charging.
Waiting for the thruster input.
Away we go. Ugh, I love that. Honestly, this one looks more real than No Man's Sky.
To use Stargates, you must first have a registered route. For this, first, open the Galaxy Atlas. Select a system and press set route.
Open the Galaxy Atlas. Select system, press set route, and close the Galaxy Atlas. Press H to activate the mouse cursor, select the target, Stargate from the list in the right corner, not target, whatever. Ask permission to use the Stargate. When permission is approved, then a path will be drawn for you. When you follow this path to the end, the Stargate sends you to the next system in the route. Okay. Stargate. Whoa, that's intense. Do I have to go into it to activate it?
You have not been granted authorization to use Stargate. Please communicate with Stargate to obtain jump authorization.
Press H to open cursor. Ah. Whoa. What did I do? I don't know what I did. That's pretty cool, though. Uh-oh. I cannot seem to escape this. What did I hit? No! I can't even escape out of it. Well, but Plum just starts hitting buttons till something gets fixed. It was T. Two Galaxy Atlas. Oh, my lights just flickered. Oh, shit. Okay. Minor hiccup. We're going to Xenaxair, K1. It is a K1 system. Fun fact, K1 is talking about the star. Set route. Show route on main screen. Okay. And now...
You have not been granted authorization to use Stargate. Please communicate with Stargate to obtain jump authorization.
How do I communicate? Ah. Ah, got it. Jump to next
approach to the jump point to start jump process.
Okay.
You have not been granted authorization to use Stargate. Please communicate with Stargate to obtain jump authorization.
Fucking trying? Jump point.
Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you.
Okay. Understood. Alright, I'm in it. Now what? Ah.
Destination reached.
That was highly anticlimactic. I'm just gonna throw that out there. What the fuck? I mean, but at least we kind of know how to do it now. Kind of. I'm probably not gonna remember this. A lot of information. But space games are always like that. Okay, so the Stargate is there. We need to go to... Sonak Station. There it is. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to cut the stream in a little bit because it's starting to get nasty. I don't even think it's raining, it's just thundering and lightning everywhere.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster.
Turn it back down now. It's trying to hear her voice. This game is a lot of fun. Like I said before, there are some bugs, but I was not expecting a full barrel roll option. That's awesome. That's something I've wanted in all three of the space games that I've played. So the fact that this dude delivered from a team of one, that's just awesome. I really like the movement. It's gonna take me a while to get used to it. It's a lot more sensitive. And once you get the ship moving, you have to stop it, and then you have to recalibrate where you're aiming. So it's gonna take some getting used to. But yeah, so far so good. I'm really enjoying myself. Okay, now we have to go to the Sonak station. So let's just turn our little map. I guess it's on the planet. Okay. But where? I certainly don't see it. Let's take one more look at the map. Target. Yeah, it is like Eve. So ship is in orbit. That's and sending your generals after different places in a system. That's very much Eve. Alright, we have set target to Sonak station. So that should show up. Maybe we just have to land on the fucking planet. Okay, here we go. Let's go. That should be faster. Are we getting closer? We are getting closer. It feels very real with how slow it is. I don't know if you guys can even hear the thunder. I don't know if my microphone can pick it up. I'm right next to a window. Great place to be during a thunderstorm, Plum. Alright. Right. Just gonna give a quick look around. You hear it outside your window.
Landing gear deployed.
What does that mean? Oh, does that just mean my landing gear is out? Okay. Look, you can see my landing gear. It's totally landing fucked up. Retracted. I put it away. Hmm. I keep having to stop to let my boosters regain energy. Let me just put everything on systems. Things just got real dark or real quick. Alright, I don't know if it's a light out or what. I don't know. I think I'm still landing. I hope so. Oh, what just happened? Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know why my screen is black. We're gonna try and land. I can't see anything. Where is that thing? Yeah, I don't know why my screen is black. Okay, well, let's try this. I don't think my screen is supposed to be black. I'm just throwing that out there. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, y'all. My screen's just black. Have I hit the ground? Alright, we're just gonna try and land. Gonna put our landing gear out. I have found the void indeed. We're gonna try and stay upright. And we are
landing gear deployed.
We're gonna land. We're gonna land right here.
Landing gear retracted. Landing gear deployed.
Are we upside down? Hold up. Barrel roll. I feel like I'm upside down. I don't know what's going on. Now I'm right side up. Stop, 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 stop. Nope, nope. Go the other way. Go the other way. Go the other way. Now go down. There we go. Going down. There we go. I don't know where we're gonna land. I think I've gone into the planet, you guys. I think I've gone into the planet. I don't know what's going on. Now go down. No, stop. I'm falling. I'm falling and I don't have any control over that. Oh my god. Well, I think this is a great place to call it. Apparently I'm stuck in the void. I can't see anything. I guess that's kind of like my gyroscope is going nuts, even though I'm not technically moving. So I think it's time to call it. This has been Starborn 2, and I like it so far. It has bugs. It's not perfect. I'm stuck in the void. I get it. But actually, there's a lot of things about it that I really do like. I think it was $13 well spent. I'm actually going to continue to play it because I think it's awesome. Probably going to have to start over, but that's okay. I really like the combat system once I got used to it. I love the flight, the barrel rolls. What the hell? That's so cool. So yeah, if you guys have a spare $13 and you love space games, I say give this game a shot. Give this dev a shot. He's doing this by himself. I'm impressed for what it is coming out of a one-man army. I think it's great. So anyway, Plum out. Y'all have a great one. Bye.
Engine module offline.